played the Atlanta loss, so that widens the margin for the Bulls.
They see what, three games now, right?
Jordan.